Because I don't know, bro. I be thinking about that. Because, like, I know a lot of people, right, who for the first half of their teenage years, their mom and dad thought they were bat-ass crazy. Like, they feel like they were raising a murderer. But once they found the proper outlet, be it have been boxing, be it have been football, be it have been wrestling, be it have been playing chess or playing video games, they weren't so, like, they after they found a proper channel, a proper canal for all that Latin masculine energy, I'd be thinking about them. And, like, I know I got one homie. I don't want to say his name, but he's in jail right now, you know. Ironically, not for shooting people, but he's done his fair share of doing that. Ooh, I don't want to say his name. You know who he, I don't know if he could listen to this in jail, but I used to tell him, bro, when we were kids, I used to say, well, not kids, like late teens, but like, I used to tell him, bro, like, why don't you just join the army, bro? Like, if you're, because he was always just a naturally aggressive guy. He used to say, the army will pay you to kill people, bro. Like, they will pay you to kill. Like, why don't you join the army? Like, the weirdest thing about this country, I will always say is, and this is a blessing too, it's a blessing to have this as an option. Whatever weird interest that you have that you do too much of, there's a career for you. If you like to doodle too much, you can be a drawer, you can be an animator, you can be a designer. If you like to talk too much, you can do what I'm doing to you right now. You can be a podcaster. If you love to kill people, if you love to chop people up, you can go into the Marines, you can be a mercenary, you can be, like, you. There are so many, this is one of the few countries in the world where whenever you're bored, there's an activity that you can have making money. There's people out there who make money cutting grass. The most basic of human activity, cutting grass. Like, that's an actual career for some people. Like, bro, like, it's not impossible. So I'll be thinking about that too. Like, if I, like, somebody was, because somebody asked me that a few days ago, like, if I had a son and he was a sociopath or he was a murderer, what would I do? And I told him, I was like, bro, like, honestly, I would put him in some type of field, some type of activity that got rid of that aggression. Because I can't give up on him, because that's my boy. I wouldn't give up on him if it wasn't even my boy. But I gotta put him in something that'll get rid of that aggression, get rid of that energy, you know. And it might be football. It might be karate. I see a lot of people who were crazy but went into karate.